What? Behind you.
Put that. Boleh?
Well, let's see who's here.
Going now?
Hello, everybody. Welcome down. Waalaikumsalam. Hello, Pian.
Assalamualaikum, everybody. Hi. How's everybody today?
Hello from Jakarta.
Hi from the dungeon.
Hi, Aziz. Hi, Yan Chat. I see you all the time. Yeah. And also Kantivan.
How is everybody doing today? Today is day?
Today is actually day 15 and day 14 for us.
We've been doing this for 2 weeks.
Session. Yeah. Hi, Bosco.
We've been doing this for two weeks, guys.
Azman.
Hi. Hi, guys.
You're really waiting for this, huh? Because I see the same names that come in, you know. Thank you. Yeah. There's Ipakoy.
Ipakoy, and then I think there was somebody from Brunei.
And we gave it that
somebody from Brunei as well.
On Hon Bilk. Yep. Hello. Well, thank you, Derek.
Hi, Derek.
You know, thank you so much for coming back to join us in this jam session once again. We do this.
Why do we do this, Aya?
We've been doing this since the lockdown. We only took one day off, which was last Sunday, you know. And in fact, actually, this is something we'd like to do every night for all you people who are being locked in. Maybe this is a little bit of entertainment, you know, to bring some cheer to you, to listen to songs. And like I said, you know, while we are having to practice social distancing, hopefully may music keep us together. Yeah. So while I entertain you at night, and then the next day when I go through your messages, that entertains me.
Hi, Rai.
Hello, Rai.
Hi, Pali.
Pali
is doing this to everybody.
Yeah, and this is like a site for everyone to meet each other, you
that's
know.
Right, that's right.
Sometimes, you know, I read your conversations with each other. It's like really hilarious.
Hi, Zura.
Hello. Right. So, I've gone through whatever that you guys have wrote yesterday. Majority of it, are songs.
Hi, Roshidi.
Hi, Dee. So, anyway, like I was saying, I was looking through all the requests that you had. In fact, actually, most of them, I have done it already. In fact, some of what you asked, I did it last night. It's just that you probably came in late, yeah?
And thank you to Lodi for compiling a long list of what we have played already.
You wouldn't believe it, but somebody actually compiled all the songs that I did. I think we did about 60 of the songs. Itu pun dia cakap, she said, you know, she didn't catch me the earlier performances,
yeah.
So the earlier session she didn't catch.
She even note down a birthday song, right?
I'm like, wow, they actually note down songs, you know, that I do. Do you hear the cat fighting out there? If you don't, then that's okay. Just ignore it, okay? Okay, Anwar. Hi, Anwar. All right, so let's move on. Let's carry on. You know, this is day 14 for us. Oh my goodness. Let's start with this one. A lot of people asked for this yesterday. Hey, Siti.
I think we played this many, many times, but I guess everybody wants to hear a prayer before we start.
Yeah, maybe this can give us a bit of semangat. Yeah?
Set
setiap hariku. Mohon agar kau sentiasa memberiku ketenangan dalam hati, kekuatan menempuhi segala juga yang mencabar. Engkau beriku harapan menjawab segala persoalan, hadapi semua jalan terang dengan merasa kesyukuran. Ku lupakan semua mengawasi gerak-geriku, berkatilah ku perlu memperlihatkan. Oh Tuhan, terangkan hati dalam sanariku untuk menempuhi segala hidup. With the hope that tomorrow will be a better day. Okay? Right. Okay. Actually, yesterday someone pointed out to me that the song Dengarkanlah was exactly 10 years old, because we released that on the 31st of March in the year 2010. Yeah?
Yeah.
Right? Yeah, so basically it was like a bonus track on my box, in my box set, because I had that box set made to celebrate my 25th year in the music industry. Actually, when I think about it, this is my 35th year, 2020. Yeah,
35 years.
Oh my god,
and looking like 35.
So ah, you see, pandai. Ini mesti nak suruh buat Milo lepas ni. Anyway, so somebody pointed out to me that you know that song's birthday was yesterday, you know, and I'm like, oh no, so we must do it tonight. So yeah, so this is the bonus track on that box set. If any of you remember, this is Dengarkanlah.
Thank you.
Did you like my backing vocals? Was it nice and sweet?
Were you singing?
Yeah. I was singing the backing vocals.
I didn't hear you. I had the...
I sounded like you though.
He just opened his mouth.
Guys, how is the sound?
Hi Zaini.
Hi Zaini. Is it thumbs up for good sound? Her vocals up, down?
How does it sound?
Pak Lee pun cakap I bunyi sama macam you. Sound is good?
That's like Milli Vanilli, right?
Sound is good? Okay, good.
Open your mouth good. And a female okay. voice comes out. Anyway, so that was a celebration for that song, Dengarkanlah.
10 years, I know that song.
It's 10 years old. Yeah, I actually wrote that song because when we were coming out with the box sets, we needed a new song, a bonus track, you know, just to actually... how shall I say it, to get people to want to buy it because it's a new song, right? So he came out with that song, Dengarkanlah, and I wrote the lyrics to that song. So there you go, and it's 10 years old. Okay, sounds good. I can see so many thumbs up there, yeah? Hello, Nanda. Okay, so, we want to play this. We want to play this. Shall we play this?
Okay. Huh? You want a story then about that song? Oh no, there's no story.
there's a story about this song. In fact, actually, I know some people over here have been wanting songs from Boneka, right? Yeah. So we're not gonna play Boneka yet because that's like really a fast tempo song, and we need to figure how to play that. But we're gonna play something that was composed by Topati. In fact, actually, the story behind this, you know, you want to hear this story? You want me to story then?
I don't know.
Okay, anyway, you know, when I was actually doing my album, and as we were collecting songs, I got stuck, right, with just having 4 songs, and then we had to put the album on hold because, you know, I didn't get songs. No, I'm not saying that the songs that were given to me were not nice, but I just felt they were not suitable. So then in 2016, when I went to Jakarta to do the Kerinduan concert, and Topati was my musical director, and he was asking me, hey, I heard you're coming out with an album, so, you know, what's happening to that? So I told him I have a problem with getting good songs for me. And so I asked him, I said, you know, do you have songs to give me? And he said, aku sudah bagi, kamu reject semuanya. So, the thing is, when I get songs, new songs, I don't want to know who wrote them because then I won't be influenced by having to take them or obliged, right? So apparently he knew that, you know, I was stuck with the album because I also didn't choose any of his songs. Even Archie sent me some songs that I didn't know he did and he got rejected too. So anyway, after talking to him, and then after the concert, I came home and all that, and a month later, he sent me this particular song, which was really nice, you know, and I said, hey, okay, you know, let's do this song, let's record this song, and then from then, it went on, you know, it's like, all of a sudden, everything fell into place. So we're gonna do this one.
Wait.
Okay. You remember?
I hope I can remember this.
Setiap detik, setiap waktu terasa jelas akan engkau beri. Walau kau tak di sini, tak lelah aku menunggu senyummu.
My man.
Okay, let's see.
Who else is here? Rentong Hangus.
Yep, he's always here. The Safri.
Tony is here. Derek. Can you tell them who joined last night as well?
Oh, guys, you know, when I was actually going through people come who joined this session, there was somebody there. Nathan East, can you believe it? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Hey, Daddy. That's Nathan East's line, yeah. Money takes mine, lah. That's what I said, mine too.
Datangmu menegak
My God.
Yeah, I wish you could like link him in, yeah? Okay, so we're gonna go on. Okay. I know, you know, I was reading so many people want songs from further back. Songs from the Mensi Baru and, you know, the ballads actually. So we have what we call the 80s ballad medley that I'm gonna do for you. And if you know the words, you can sing with me and let's just pray I do not forget the words, okay?
And this is, me too, because we haven't played this for a long time.
This is like 1985.
Thank you.
stay there. You know, bits and pieces. Hey, don't leave me hanging. Mama, don't leave me hanging.
Oh, sorry, I didn't see. I'm just glad we went through that. You know, oh my God, there were some words that I forgot, you know.
Okay.
But we'll do that again, okay? Later, and maybe next week, and hopefully we can get that perfectly right. Yeah. Okay, so how many minutes have we been?
34 minutes.
Already 34 minutes. Oh my God, we have about what, 10 minutes?
Ari Vision.
Hi, Ari. Okay. Oh, wait. Can you play this?
What's that?
We just play once through. I know people have been wanting this, you know. Let me see what it is that they want. Engkala intai permata hatiku. Sinaran, Anya Jakarta, Aku Cinta Padamu, songs like that. We've done that over and over again, but we will do it again, you know, in these next few days. Just keep on logging in, and who knows, you might be lucky, your song maybe the one we'll be playing, yeah? Okay, this one is a favorite. Do you want to sing that?
No, I cannot sing, Mama, come on.
Mengapa kasih engkau bisu berurang wajah tiada waktu. Mengapa kasih engkau begini membuat hatiku coba menuju. Mungkinkah aku mesti berlalu mengira dan tak menunggu. Mungkinkah
So you know the police are getting really strict, yeah, you know. So if you're going to be hanging out even outside your house without no proper, you know, reason, so they're just going to take you in, yeah, and then you are going to be remanded for the next few days. So please, you know, we got to work with each other. We got to do this. In fact, actually, maybe things are getting a little bit better, but that's not enough for us to be complacent and relaxed. Yeah, remember, it's not just about us, but it's also the people around us. And remember, this scares me a lot. If somebody in my house gets it, yeah, and then someone's gonna come and pick them up, and you know, that could be the last time I'm seeing them. And the worst part is I can't even get to kiss or hug them before they leave. So think about that, yeah, guys. Yeah, all right, so I'm gonna do this last time. Yeah, you know, when they get taken, you can't really kiss them because they're already infected. Anyway, you know, he likes to hug me like that sometimes, you know. Okay, my grays are coming out. I need to color them. Anyway, see, that's high maintenance. Okay, so we're going to do our last song for tonight. I love this song. This is an old song, and I think you guys can, you guys will be familiar with it too, and you can sing it with me.
Again, winter, spring, summer.
you. And that's all from us tonight. So.
Bye, Shari. I'll see you.
Till I see you again tomorrow. There's Nina. Hi, Nina. Till I see you guys again tomorrow.
Hi,
night.
Nina. Miss you
same
guys.
Same time. 10:15. Stay home. Stay safe.
Wash your hands. Don't fight. Hug tight.
And don't forget to wash your hands. Alright, guys. Stay safe. I love you.
Assalamualaikum. Thank you, guys. Stay safe, yeah.
Sleep tight.
Don't go out so much.
Bye.
Bye.